Another BSO deputy who responded to the massacre at Stoneman Douglas High School has been stripped of his badge. Joshua Stambaugh has been placed on restricted assignment. He's accused of neglect of duty and not meeting BSO standards. According to the MSD Commission's investigation, Stambaugh's body camera recorded the sound of gunfire at the school, but did not run towards it. Two other BSO deputies have already been reassigned because of their botched response to the shooting.